And while the strike continues, the Home Secretary, Mr. Chuter Eid, and the Transport Minister, Mr. Barnes, see how the troops are faring. At first hand, the ministers learn of difficulties met and surmounted by the men who are bridging the gap and winning the country's admiration and gratitude.